I used to live on this street. 7 years ago, I supported a wife, 2 kids, and 3 bookies. Then one day, my luck ran out, and like any right-thinking horse player, I ran with it. That's my wife, Olivia. She's still as pretty as the day I took off. Never found a woman that could equal her, and God knows I tried. That's Angie and Jordan, my 2 kids. I figure I can win them back because 7 years ago they were too young to know what a heel I was. That's my mother-in-law, Lizelle. Lizelle is French for killer. The day she moved in with us, the rats moved next door. I'll say one thing for that woman, she never gives up. Even though I showed up after 7 years and moved right upstairs, she still thinks she can get rid of me. But don't count on it, 'cause baby, I am back.
Mama, what you doing?
It's the end of the month and I'm sorting out this junk mail.
What junk mail?
The phone bill, the light bill, the gas bill.
Well, they don't teach us about paying bills in the fourth grade.
Well, what's the line? You just say, eeny, meeny, miny, mo. This one's yes, and this one's no. I'll pay the gas and old Ma Bell, but all the rest can go to...
Grandma!
Future star who's heading for the big time.
Well, if you leave in town, can I have your room?
I'm serious. I'm gonna be a famous rock star. Lots of money, fine clothes, a big car, and...
Well, you've got the hubcap, and when you get the rest of the car, call me.
As the drummer of a new rock group called Big News.
With you as their drummer, they'd better change their name to Bad News.
All I need is for Mama to buy the rest of the drum set.
It'll never happen.
Child, forget about the drums. A drum ain't nothing but a bongo with an overactive thyroid.
You're just prejudiced against my music.
I'm just prejudiced against torture. Now, why don't you learn how to play a real instrument? A musical instrument.
Ah, Jordan, now look what you made her do.
Lizelle, you just caused every dog in the neighborhood to run for cover.
Then how did you get out?
Well, from upstairs, it sounded like you were being killed, so I raced down in time to say goodbye.
I only have one goodbye for you.
Hey, who died?
Nobody yet.
Hey, Ma, guess what? Your father's standing behind the door.
Lady, I was upstairs minding my own business when...
Thought he heard me playing post time and came looking for the horses.
Yes, and all I could find was the back end of one blowing a bugle.
Mama, why do you keep playing that horn?
I always play between husbands. Keep my lips in shape.
It's the only shape you got left.
Ray, would you go to your room?
Sure, babe.
It's that way.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. Old habits die hard.
So do ex-husbands. What a day. Hey, Ma, guess what? I'm gonna be in a new rock band.
Oh, Jordan, that's just swell.
Now all I need is some financial advice.
Well, I think I can save you a little time. If it's gonna cost me anything, the answer is no.
That's what I told you. See how alike.
Don't be so hard on him, Olivia. Now, remember, when you were a kid, I always gave you what you asked for.
Okay, Jordan. How much?
That's the best part. Only $20. And some change.
How much change?
$280.
Are you asking me for $300?
Well, look at it this way. You'll probably be giving me a weekly allowance until I'm 16. So why not just give it all to me now and get rid of all those messy installments?
Jordan, since when did you become such a con man?
Since King Kong moved back.
Well, the answer is no.
But the band is depending on me.
No.
Well, can I ask you about something completely different?
What?
How about a loan?
How come the band can't loan you the money?
Because I already told them I had a set of drums. That's why they took me in.
Well, they're not gonna take me in. This case is closed.
That's not fair.
Neither is life.
Jordan, we had an agreement, remember? 50-50 on buying a set of drums. Now, that's why you got an afternoon job.
But I had other expenses.
Like buying a monkey fur bicycle seat.
I'm a kid.
And that mango-scented afro sheen.
I was depressed. That stuff helped me through a lot of rough times.
Well, now that you got yourself together, you can manage without a set of drums.
Olivia, you're so stubborn, you can make a mule back up.
That's okay, Grandma. She doesn't like me as much as she used to.
Jordan, don't bat those big brown eyes at me. You are not going to make me feel guilty.
But I need your help. Just this once. Please.
Jordan, we were at just this once 3 deals ago. Now, just this once, the answer is no.
I'm just a kid. You're expecting too much from me.
Jordan, if I don't say no to you now, you'll still be a kid when you're 30.
I won't make it to 30. I'll die of a broken heart.
Until then, you can specialize in playing the blues.
You don't appreciate genius. It's a good thing you aren't Desi Arnaz's mother.
Resident, occupant, box holder. I never thought they'd find me. Hey, what's the matter, Jordan? Where's your sense of humor?
I'm finally getting a band. We got a gig this Friday, and Mom won't buy me a set of drums.
Well, what about your allowance?
My entire life savings added up to one cymbal.
That's too bad, Jordan. How much do you need?
A measly $300.
That's a pretty big case of measles.
I already tried borrowing the money from Mom, but she can make a mule back up.
Hey, your mother's stubborn, all right.
Hey, wait a minute. I'll do the criticizing.
Sorry, I must have lost my head. Listen, Jordan, you know you haven't come to me. I could let you have that money.
No, you couldn't.
Why couldn't I?
Because I wouldn't take it from you.
Look, Jordan, you wouldn't be taking it from me, you'd be taking it for me. And besides, if you took it, you'd make me happy.
Why should I make you happy?
Because everybody deserves a little happiness. Because I'm your father? All right, because you need the money.
If I did take it, and I'm not saying I will, it'll only be a loan.
Oh, of course.
I'd be paying you back.
That's fine, Jordan. Now come on upstairs and I'll get you a check, all right?
Olivia, you're just as pig-headed as your father, Herbert.
Mama, my father was Willard.
Are you sure? Mm-hmm. But Willard wasn't stubborn. Girl, where do you get it from?
Does the name Luzelle ring a bell? Mama, Jordan is my responsibility. Remember the agreement we made when you moved in? I pay for the apartment.
I clean the apartment.
I buy the food.
I cook the food.
I yell at the kids.
I yell at the neighbors.
Let's keep it that way.
Jordan.
Where you going?
I'm going to the kitchen where I can hear the screaming and won't have to see the blood. Now, before you start fussing at him, remember, changing your mind is not a sign of weakness. It's a sign of greatness.
Where did you hear that?
Laverne and Shirley. And they know.
Jordan, where did you get those drums?
Neat, huh? They're the Donny Osmond model.
Answer me.
Do you believe in miracles?
No.
Would you believe I found them in the alley?
Definitely.
Then how about a drum scholarship?
How about if you don't tell me where you got those drums, I'm going to pour ice water down your sleeve.
Okay, Ray, lend me the money.
Mama, get the ice water.
I'm telling the truth.
You mean you went to Ray after I told you no?
I didn't go to him. He stopped me in the hall and begged me to take it. I felt sorry for him.
Not half as sorry as you're going to feel if you don't take back these drums.
But he'll be crushed. I couldn't do that to him.
We all know what a wonderful human being you are, Jordan. But these drums are going back.
Ray was right about you.
What did he say?
I'm not telling.
Jordan, what did he say?
No chance.
I insist you tell me what he said.
I'm not gonna betray my father the way you betrayed his son.
Jordan!
Who was it?
Oh, Olivia!
Just a minute. I picked up when I was working at the racetrack.
How to cook a loser?
Well, actually, it's a long shot stew.
Well, we are what we eat.
Well, I'll admit I could use somebody to do the cooking.
I don't do that anymore.
How about organizing my life?
I don't do that either.
Then you probably wouldn't be interested in my third problem.
On your list, huh? Well, if you're getting too old for the hunt, don't expect to catch anybody in this trap.
Hey, baby, now don't go knocking the place. The only reason I got this apartment was because the old woman that lived here died.
She must have been ruffled to death.
Come on, baby. Let's be friends, huh?
Look, Mr. Innocence, this is not a social visit. I want to know why you bought Jordan those drums.
Because he said he needed them.
After I said he couldn't have them?
Now, I am Jordan's father, and I have every right to do something for my son.
For yourself, you mean. The easiest thing to say to a child is yes, and leave it to you to take the easy way.
There's been nothing easy about trying to get this family back.
Well, you certainly won't get it back by trying to buy love.
Olivia, I am not trying to buy anything. I just want Jordan to know that his father is here.
And you decided to send the message by drum?
Well, since I did, I'm sure as hell not gonna take him back. He'd hate me.
If you love him enough, you'll let him hate you. Sometimes hating is healthy.
Then your mother should live forever.
We are talking about Jordan. Now, either you handle it or I handle it, but one way or another, those drums are going back. Enjoy your rack of pony.
Angie, go to sleep. Him right for making me take his money.
Daddy can't win with you. When he isn't here, you say he doesn't love you. And when he is here, you say he doesn't love you.
Gotta admit, I'm consistent.
You're looking good, baby.
I said state your business, not give me the business.
Right.
I know you meant what you said, and I'm going to give you five to get out of here. One.
Well, this is just like the old times.
Two.
Do you remember that time you caught Bunny McKinley and I up on the steps of the Lincoln Memorial?
Three.
And she was whispering in my ear?
Four.
Would you like to know what she said?
Four and a half.
She said Olivia is the most charming, the most wonderful, the most beautiful, the most devastating.
You phony. I knew you wouldn't tell me.
Oh. Why can't you forget about the old Ray Ellis? I have. 7 years ago, I couldn't have said I was sorry.
7 years ago, you always said you were sorry. It was a part of your game.
Oh, hey, baby, when you toss your hair like that, you look just like you used to look this time of night.
From the neck up.
I'll take my chances with the rest.
Oh, aren't we brave?
Sure smell good. Bath oil?
Nail polish remover.
Hey! Jordan!
Just the person I want to see.
I couldn't get to sleep with all the racket you're making.
It's a good thing because I got something to tell you, Jordan.
It's all right, Ray. I've changed my mind. He can keep the drums.
No, Olivia, now he's got to be taught a lesson.
I've already learned a lesson. A big lesson.
You have?
I know why you bought me those drums.
Now, I'll admit, Jordan, I bought you those drums because I want you to like me.
You don't care if I like you. You just want her to like you.
Jordan, that's no way to talk to your ex-father.
Olivia, whose side are you on?
Mine. Jordan, look, those drums have already caused more trouble than they're worth. You can keep them.
No, I can't. I'm not for sale.
Jordan.
And neither are you.
Where did he learn to come on like that?
Not from a father, that's for sure.
Hey, look, don't get mad at me. I'm not the one that's been spoiling that kid rotten for the last 7 years.
Okay, that does it. Oh, four and a half.
Wait a minute, baby, we didn't even... I didn't...
Four and three quarters.
I told you what Bunny McKinley said.
Why?
Oh, wait, I didn't just...
Hold still, child. Grandma's gonna think you don't like this dress.
I don't.
Lucky for you, Grandma didn't hear that.
Mama, how come Grandma won't let me go to the party dressed like everybody else? Why do I always have to look like Amy Carter?
Angie, don't give your Grandma a hard time. Here, Mama, what exactly did you have in mind?
Well, no granddaughter of mine is going out with a T-shirt that says, "The best is yet to come."
Well, I brought the drums back. That ends my music career.
No, it doesn't. You can always go back to the kazoo.
Jordan, you didn't have to take the drums back.
But you said that...
Never mind what I said. I'm not always right.
You have to be right. You're our mother.
Angie, don't always think I'm perfect. It's exhausting.
I'll get it.
Now look what you've done. Jordan, hand me some thread. get the thread, get a rope.
Hey, Jordan, you know, I was thinking about last night. I'm kind of glad it happened, because it proves that we really don't know each other, and we deserve to spend some more time together.
Here's your money. That ends it.
You made a good point last night, Jordan. Nobody's love should be for sale.
Mine is, Daddy. I don't need anything like a set of drums. A princess doll would be fine.
Angie!
Maybe a little castle to go with it?
You know, honey, Daddy was wrong in trying to buy George love.
That means the castle is out.
All right, Ray, you apologize. Now, can we just drop the whole thing?
Gladly.
Good. Now, I'm glad that's cleared up, because we got some heavy jamming to do.
Oh, not the horn again. If you're trying to cheer me up, couldn't you just bake some cookies like a regular grandmother?
Jordan, what are you doing? You've tasted Grandma's cookies before. Now, don't encourage her.
To believe it.
Now, don't say I'm overindulging him. It's my money, and I can lay all the goodies on him I want to because I'm his grandmother. And I've got a right to interfere.
Well, nobody knows more about interfering than you do.
Oh, but how could you buy him drums?
Well, it was easy. All I did was put on $40.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. There isn't anything I enjoy more than making a law and having everybody break it. Including me.
What did I do to deserve this?
Nothing.
Now who's taking the easy way out?
Who are you criticizing? For the last 7 years, I have been the practicing parent around here.
Well, just keep on practicing until you get it right, baby.
Baby, I'm Back was taped before a live studio audience. Hey, what do you want to do?